If you look around, you will now notice the large oak tree that is approximately 200 years old. This live oak happens to be one of the largest oak trees that you can see while visiting CREW. Oak trees, such as this one, are wonderful wildlife habitats. However, they support more than just wildlife. Oaks are also home to air plants, such as Spanish moss and resurrection ferns. Resurrection ferns have the capacity to survive long periods of drought. During dry spells, the leaves will brown and wither, but after a rainfall, will return to their lush green appearance.